is that? That's just a bow. Thank you. Going this way. It's actually working. I wonder how far I can go. See. Okay. Oh, that's got to be one of these corpse things that they were talking about. Invisible wall. Did not see that there. Another shoe in here. There's some clothes on the floor there. I don't know if that's a thing. Oh, there's another shoe. Don't move it. It does not like... These shoes are really glitchy on each other. There's all this depth, I find it hard to believe there's nothing up here. Yeah, it's a quiet place, isn't it? Ooh, toilet roll. An achievement for throw every shoe or something. Get out of the way, idiot. Like the type of thing you can only do once. Didn't see that hole there. God. Oh, I jumped really early. Times as I need to, thank you very much. Part of this is going through all the fails as well. That doesn't want me to go out there. What is the point of those areas? I don't get it. This bench. Hey. Oh, little creepy thing. Where are you going? Is that what that eye is, maybe, that the thing is nearby? It's got to be an achievement, surely. Shoes. That bin's on fire. That's not what I want. I can go back on. Anyhow, what changed? There we go. Yes. Actually, if I just restart the section. It might just work straight away. tiny shoes offering. See if I can find the other one in the dark. With a tiny shoe. There it is, I think. No, this, I don't even think I'll be able to get out again now anyway. No. You think that this would be a thing, it's like kind of on fire. I can't do anything with it. No way. More tiny shoes. Tiny hammer. Just make sure I can't pick any of this stuff up, just in case I want to take it with me. So what was that whole other room for then? Maybe I've got to go back. Yeah, it's pretty good. Did you play the first one? Those noises. Definitely been using the nightmare machine on this one. Duck in a bucket. And another throbbing book. Oh, maybe not. saw it coming as well. So that's a raised platform. I recognise slightly odd background information. He's glitching through that bubble. Does that mean something changed over here? I don't know. Like it. Oh, those noises. Is that going to turn on and kill me as well? I'm going through and dying on purpose. I'll do it at least once. Every single one. I'm not supposed to not go in here. Okay. What was that? I think this was just another random death room. Oh god, creepy, look at that. Staring at me from down the hall. Oh, little drumming monkey, it's his card. It's just the zombie's monkey. Take it with me. Oh, that's not gonna work. Go on, do it. Caught me out. Why just got a duck? Duck. I see. Duck. That's clever. I like that. Hammer. see a little creepy teddy bear just poking out on the right here. Thanks, Mario. Appreciate the look. Operating on a frog. God, it's a bit glitched out. Sounds happening before I throw it. Picture of a dog taking a pee. That door looks different to the others. Oh, there you go, it does open. Now it's another little shadow creep. Gotta get a key. Audio is like ASMR. The chances are the pattern's going to change. Oh, there's a key. Just gotta jump off when this thing falls over. Supposed to be able to get away from that or not. Right. I don't know if there's... Maybe I've just got to go around the back. Wasn't it? Fifth time's a charm. I'm going to take my yellow hat off. I think I do just get found out, I just need to be able to run properly. To walk up to him, am I? Let's get that pole and whack him. Dance boy. that was her again. So long, I see. Bring something to the table. Oh God. Chills. Just books, because the boxes I can't climb over. Thank you. She's coming back. She gotta be. Another lock. Purely by accident. Yeah, I don't know why those bins are on fire. Bring those pieces in. There's a crown up on that table, which I need to bring in. Maybe I need to bring this one in as well. Or if it will let me take it off again. There we go. On the table over there. Maybe, I need to put this on it first. so I can get up there. Chess. Or do I need this to get somewhere else? Is there another piece somewhere? Behind the chair, because I can't see it. Doesn't appear to be behind the chair. That is what will happen, and that'll open those cupboards. But I need to find another piece. There it is. No. Damn it. Put it on. A little noise. Potato. Little creepy dude. see. Somebody else needs to get whacked. There's a couple in here. One pin in the super room. The bit. Yeah. haven't had any new hats for a while. That's not it. Not the swing, I think. Year. It's not a good time. Doesn't look like it's getting any better. Still swinging, not near at the end of it. See anything else to do here? We'll walk off the edge of that. Yeah, I've got no idea what's changed. This was just a case of me getting his brain down here. Floppy. Oh, I've got to throw it at that button. I got it. No, oh, not this one again. A little bag of frogs. As you do. Nice job. Feels that way. There's a little stack of books on the side. I don't know if I can jump up on the edge of this or not. Things running. That's a big pile of apps right there. Crazy. Got a bunch of them. Can't kill him as well. Good to know. Right, let's not pick up the hammer just yet. Wow. Got some momentum here. Throw them F's in. Let's try this one. Figure out the patterns, that's all it is. Okay. crash. GG bra. Oh, that's my little dude. Stuck. There we go. Achievement unlocked. That song was so bad, it broke the game. Yeah, pianos are easy though, aren't they? Cabinets are always full of socks and tiny shoes. Again. It's noisy. I'm winning, so it doesn't matter. I was going for first try there. Oh, it's gonna give me a leg up. This little creep's got the key. Somebody else needs a whack. Somebody's found an in-tune piano. Are you gonna do it? You savage. Oh god. It's just gonna kill me. Maybe I need it to grab a handle. Up here. Almost. Sleep. Push me off. Play. No. Thank you.